Did you know Solitaire and Minesweeper were created to teach you how to use a mouse?
Microsoft is introducing a pointing device called a mouse.
The first piece of hardware Microsoft ever released was the green-eyed mouse. And in 1992, games like Solitaire and Minesweeper were bundled with Windows to get users familiar with how to use it. So while you were playing games, you were also learning. Subscribe for more from the Microsoft Vault.